Hi everyone, I'm Akanksha Mishra from Madrid Software, and today is going to be an interesting video because we are going to talk about something which is widely spread all over the world, which is AI or artificial intelligence. So see video at the last, because we are going to discuss about the three leading countries in the fields of AI. The first country that we are going to talk about is USA or United States of America, which is also known as the powerhouse of artificial intelligence in the whole world. They have mastered the skill of cybersecurity and the things related to it. Because of its thriving tech industry, they have mastered the field of risk assessment and fraud detection as well, which can be clearly seen in today's world. The second country that we are going to talk about is China. Yes, China is also one of the leading countries in the fields of AI. As we all know that China is known for its dense population, China understood the task and entered a very different field, which is called as healthcare. As we all know that healthcare can bring lots and lots of economic growth to a country, China saw a way here and truly said, where there's a will, there's a way. So China saw a will and entered this market, and today the results are in front of you. They have mastered it. The third and the last country that we're going to discuss about in this video is UK or United Kingdom. When every other country was busy into politics, UK focused on to again a very different topic, which is climate modeling, sustainability, national security and data science, which is widely spread these days. And the results are in front of you. They have mastered the field of AI and data science, which is the future of tomorrow. Therefore, by concluding this video, I just want to say that the one common thing that you might have seen in all the countries is AI. And AI success depends on the execution. If your execution is right, your results will always be better. So don't waste your time and enter into something which is the future of tomorrow, that is AI. Thank you very much for watching the video. Till then, keep shining and keep learning.